There's something about coming face to face with your hero that is absolutely positively terrifying. You see, it's all about expectations. What if they're not as nice as you want them to be? What if they're not as generous? What if they're not as talented? What if they turn out to be a big old disappointment? It never occurred to me that the guy might actually exceed my expectations.
Was this thing that's haunting me? Will my mind just let me be? With you I have to be so sober. Have our plans washed out to sea? Did we drown too easily? It's not sinking in that it's over.
Listening to Decker play again was like going back in time. And all those moments in time that his music hold for me, suddenly all coming alive all at once. And expectations are a funny thing. Sometimes they help you do something.
Maybe then we'll make it right.
And sometimes they stop you.
If I rip you from my chest, live my life like a scientist, only logic will destroy.
Sometimes you just have to forget about them altogether. And just seize the moment.
Maybe then someday, after all this time, maybe then someday, we got a lot to lose. Maybe then someday, maybe then we'll make it right.
Because you never know if that moment is going to come around ever again.